Screenplay number 6, I think. And let's go.
Oh, they're starting right there?
Where are they starting?
We just started.
We just started.
Oh my god.
We just started. Hold on. The thing about this gameplay is I just woke up and I'm tired as shit. I'm just recording this right now, so I have to do it later. And they start with this bullshit. Oh my gosh. Well, at least I know the key's over there, so... Actually, I got the key, right? Just walk over there. I'll walk over here. There's no closing that door. He busted it down. I might as well run. Alright. Get the fuck out of there. This game keeps lagging for some reason. It lags too much, I'm sorry. This is where we left off. Elevator. I have the key, right? Key. Get out of this bitch.
I'm not giving up on you!
What the fuck? Oh, no. Are you serious? I beat his ass, dude. That's what your bitch ass gets. Honestly, that's what you get, dude. Can I pick up his knife or anything? I'm gonna get you on video. Fucking. Yeah, write notes about that shit. Your fake extensions. Why are the noises in this game so loud? Oh, how convenient. Dark as shit. Do I want to go up there? I want to go back down. I want to go outside. We're going outside. Break this door. How important is this video? Honestly. Where are the batteries at? No batteries. This game's tripping.
Maniac would carve you up like the others.
Hey, you know I don't like you, right? But can you like break this window so I can join you, or just run away, asshole? I have seen no batteries. This is a problem. That's nice.
It's creepy as shit.
Oh, this game's lagging, so I know something's about to go wrong. This fucking document. Yeah, why not? Go through the busted door. the battery. Where do I go? This game isn't as direct as it used to be. Like, I don't know where to go now. But luckily for you guys, I'm just gonna time skip and I'll see you when I find out.
Few inches later.
Ah, found it. How's anyone supposed to know that? Ooh, shit. Okay, clearly my mixtape dropped at the wrong time. And these people couldn't handle it, because this shit's fire. Oh.
All of it. Murkoff took so much from us. Used us. Turned us into these things, because nobody cares about a few forgotten lunatics.
I was about to say he looks like Drake till he turned the other side.
Burn the whole goddamn thing down. Get out. If you want to let people get out through the kitchen.
You didn't have to burn the shit. What is it with this game and two valves? I swear. Every single thing is turn two valves, turn two valves, turn two valves. Everything in this game is turn two valves. Oh my, no, oh, it is too early. How many times do I have to see this guy? Oh my shit, you can't come through here, right? Oh fuck, what, how many times am I gonna see him in this game? Ooh, he's still there, don't touch me, don't touch me. Go back. You're not ready yet. It's always him. He's walking away. Oh boy, it's always him. Out of all the enemies, they couldn't have sent me a skinnier, non-athletic one, because this guy is a freaking beast. Walk away. I know you want to walk over there. He is so mean. Okay. Crawl. I don't know where he went. I lost him. I don't know where he went. I lost him. I'm just gonna crawl. Hope for the best. I lost him. Oh, I'm guessing that's where I need to go. Okay. Please tell me what one of those valves is in here. Of course, that'd be too easy. Okay. It's him with the slamming of the door. I don't understand. Okay, okay. Locker. And locker. Okay, I'm checking that one. Get in the damn locker. This is a great way to wake me up this morning. That doctor. doctor die. No, fat boy is after me. I just know he's coming. I'm not leaving this locker. I've learned before. Yep, there's the chains. I hear him. Okay. Get a man up. Get out of here. I'm gonna walk. I'm gonna turn that other freaking valve. We're gonna get the hell out of here. Because this guy, all he is a freaking bully. And I'm gonna stay. He's not coming. You know what? I don't care if he's coming. I'm gonna stand up to him. Because I'm not afraid of him, you know? He might chase me, but he won't scare me, you know? I'm gonna walk my ass through the other valve. Because I can. And he's just gonna watch. I'm sorry, that music, when it hits, it's... Go through the crack, go through the crack. Oh, he is... Oh. Fat boy. Go. No, what are you doing? Go. Just go. Watch this guy clean them for like 30 seconds. Okay, now I gotta go press that button. I'm home free.
No, come from me. We have to wash every little part. Who is that?
No comment on anything I just watched for about 15 seconds. Business. We're gonna throw hands, okay? Who the fuck am I kidding? I'm just gonna crouch down. He's not. No. Stay next to the crack just in case. Or should I risk getting go? Hey. Hey. Yeah. I know you saw me. Yeah, I'm just gonna walk right past you, you know? Just gonna crawl. Can't see you for shit. Oh, I can't see if he turns around or not. If he turns around, I'm dead. Shit. Do I run for it, or...? Okay. Run. Push that fucking valve. Or button, or whatever that is. Get out the room. Get out the room. Get out the room. I don't know where out is. Okay. Go. Here. Because I'm sick of big meaty dudes. I'm sick of small meaty dudes with knives and that want to cut up my butt. I don't like it. They have no chill. Okay. Over here. Here I go, crouch down. Good job. Get the hell out of here. I know where I'm going. Kitchen over there. Jump over here. And we are home free. Honestly, I'm just glad to get out of there.
Oh! Shit!
fuck this shit. I'm done. Six gameplay. I'm taking another break.